Alright, we are at a different part of the pond I've been fishing at. This might be the last video for a week or two, going up to New York on Friday, which at this time is tomorrow. So, let's see if I can get anything. Definitely stuff breaking. I see ripples all throughout. Alright, let's try this little spot out. Hopefully there's no snakes hanging out. Really like to avoid snake bites if possible. Hello, Mr. Bird. Hey, buddy. Well, holy shit. There's some fucking deer right there. Tell me that's on the camera. Jesus Christ. Now they see me. Good morning. There they go. Holy cow. They don't go in the street. Oh no. Oh, there's three. There we go. Finally. It's a little guy. But still a bass, which is what we were going for. Hey, little dude. Try to keep the camera from flipping. Buddy, go eat some real food. Nice. All right. It's Friday after 5. I'm gonna try fishing with the X-Rap at this old spot. It's been a while since I've been here. Hoping that there's definitely some fish hanging around. See what we could do. Work this canal. Definitely windy as heck. My god. something. Oh, that sucks. Alright, we're tied straight to Braid now. Lost my last white X-Wrap, I'll have to hit Walmart up. I'm gonna try to get something on top water under here maybe. There we go. Dang, bud. Sorry. Okay. It's a nice size for around here. He's definitely eating good. He's got a tummy. All right. See you later, little dude. Nice. Oh! What the hell? He broke me off. How the hell did that happen? Oh shit. Otter. Crap. He just came up right by my line.